back to more Fright Fest. And this week, today we're continuing into the pit. So let's go. Alright, let's find Mom. She's not in here. Off to school. See you later, boss bot. Right. Off to school we go. Day 3. I wonder if I can steal that. Oh, he's starting to go crazy. Alright, where is the principal's office? Talking farm animals, that'd be Animal Farm, wouldn't it? Just weird she looked like an older Tina from Bob's Burgers. Do you remember? Why would she lose her keys in the classroom if she was going for a snack? Alright, I think we're done in the principal's office. I would say it's a pretty small school, but then again, the whole plot line is the fact that it's a dying town. Go home. What was that? 2,000 balloons? I just want to double check. Can I do anything in the arcade in here? Nope. Can't go in yet. The library's shut. Alright, back to the house we go. I was taught the rope would have been the way to go. Right, now we're back in the pizzeria. Icy wiener? Oh, crud. Here to another lousy millennium. Social butterfly. Let's see what arcade machines I have to repair. Inventory like. Maybe I have to use the tickets in the past to get that done. See anything else here, so we might as well head back and jump through the ball pit. Oh hey, I can pick up... the skee ball balls. Oh, that's what those yellow markers are, they're freaking... Family vacation, dad's wallet.
Hello? of. The animatronics have really bad vision, and if they see a person moving, they might think that it's a metal endoskeleton. There are some of those backstage if you haven't checked them out already. Anyways, if that happens, they will think that you belong inside of an animatronic suit, and you shouldn't be out wandering. What I'm saying is that they will stuff you in an animatronic suit using a little bit of force. You could imagine why the staff here changes so often. Anyways, it's no big deal.
Yeah, I think it might be a big deal. Ooh, there's another photo on the ground there. How are you supposed to beat that one? Are you supposed to wait until he actually sees you before doing that? Seems to still be roaming. Alright, let's try that again. So we got 3 dad items. Okay, an animatronic just beat down that door. Arcade map. There has to be a vent I can use. They've moved the boxes. Well, 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 look who's patrolling this area. I wish I could spy into the rooms. Alright, it has to be something to do with that animatronic, the endoskeleton. Maybe I need to lure them to... Hello, what's this? Ticket counter. There has to be something to do with this animatronic. Must be something I'm missing. Oh hey, there's a vent up there. Can I use the stretchy hand on it? Aha! Arcade key. We got Bonnie now. Wouldn't the sketchbook have stuff to do? Keep right patches away from Freddy's side. Alright, Freddy seems to have... stuff against bright lights, bites, tur, lights. Oh, there's nothing in here about Bon. Wait, there, back there. Do not attempt to play Bonnie's guitar. Any voice box is supported. Just. To- Alright, so we need the guitar for Bonnie. Damn, I thought he was the other side. It's just a ball of it. Well, at least while we're on this, in this part of the world, we can actually go back and repair some of those arcade machines. pretty intense music for our skee-ball machine. Tickets. I got 32 tickets. I still don't have to spend them. Oh, there we go. Maybe this is how we get the firecracker. Somebody played Frogger anyway. See that. Do I got any tickets? Alright, looks like I only need to repair one more thing. Alright, let's head back to maintenance and see if I can find a guitar or something for Bonnie while we're here. Before we go back. We gotta go back to the past. I wonder how I get the stickers for the sketchbook. Now I think I gotta go back to the future. Marty, we gotta go back to the future, Marty. All right, no, maybe I have to go to the steel mill. So that's where Jeff dumps all his garbage. Yeah, it's probably way to go. Let me just check our map. Alright, Oswald, Rabbit's blue guitar. Yeah. Alright. Might as well. Why can't I unpause? There we go. I might as well go to the mill and see what we can get then. I wonder if the doors are broken. The fact that doors are broken here is because the animatronic broke the doors in the past. The mill. Oh, hey. Hey, puzzle matrix. that kid's an ass. Alright, so we head to the pass after we appear to last arcade machine, since it looks like we have enough to repair all the arcade machines now. Hey, all arcade machines fixed. Let's be honest, it's probably all you can afford for it. Alright, puzzle game, looks like. Solve the puzzle. Dang it, I messed up there. Slidey puzzles. Okay. What else we got? Sorry, fix the guitar. Jeff talking there. What else we got? I think so. 23 tickets, 4 tokens. Golden token that can only be used in arcade machines. What were they before? Because I haven't been using them on the arcade machines anyway. Right. I wonder if I actually get more stuff from the arcade if we play more. Let's just check the ticket machine. How many tickets do I get from that? 2 tickets. What would be the fastest way to get tickets? Could it be the puzzle mini game? Let's try it again. And you can't go diagonal. Minute 48 gets us 10 tickets. Right. I'm just gonna pause it and get a bunch of tickets. See if I can get enough, another bunch of vouchers doing that. So I'll be back in a second. And we're back. So I did it a couple times. My record is 30 seconds. And I try looking up the fastest way to do it, and yeah, no, it's random every time, so you can't really, it's just down to your own skills, so. We got 4 vouchers, see what we can get. Unless we got 1 sticker. Why did I make a noise like that? Huh. Is there any change to the stickers? It doesn't look like there is. Oh well. Let's go and repair the guitar. Wait, what? Wait, what did he say there? He said, I see if Jeff knows anything. Why did he say that? Oh well. In we go. I guess that's why this thing has been here for all this time, the cable. Bonnie did not like that at all. I do like how Bonnie is just literally the reskin. It's a complete reskin of... Oh shit! Somebody came back into the room. Ah! Alright, we got Freddy now. Right, if that's the end of day 3, yep, we'll call that there for today. We'll do day 4 next. Yeah.